ask if we do mail order here. It's JJ's. This is one day's mail order. Well, it's like a weekend's, couple of days mail order. That's one day. And we got there too. So, pull us today, they go out today. Look at how big that stack is. Forget about it. With the mail order, you call us on a Tuesday, your hat's out on a Tuesday. You like that, right? You call us on a Wednesday, your hat's out on a Wednesday. These are old blocks. Not if they're Elizabethan or what type of Bethan they are. But it's the Bethan that's maybe a Edwardian. I'm sure one of my buddies will chime in. That's the one that shows that they were made around the turn of the century. It came from 1911. When we first opened, we were called Young's Hatters. Look at this block. Can you imagine having a hat this shape? Miss, that's a very interesting hat. It's old awards and stuff. Repairs that we're holding on to. Bodies, it's the material that you make hats out of. It doesn't matter, you know, big brim, short brim, pork pie, western. Every one of these hats all start the same way. They start off like this. And bodies. It's like the raw material that hats are made from. There's one right there. These are hat bodies. The picture of JJ. That's our old Persian cat that used to live here for a few years. She was pretty awesome. This picture of Man, our hat maker. Some maternity leave right now. Just had a beautiful little girl. And there's our